A great way to build your fitness level while maintaining your health, of course, and building your I'm an exerciser identity is cardiovascular training. You might hear cardiovascular activity called aerobic exercise, or cardio for short. It means any large muscle mass rhythmic activity. Most people, and scientists for that matter, know that exercise is good for them. But how it improves health is often misunderstood. For instance, in the case of type 2 diabetes, the main problem is that blood glucose is dangerously high and chronically high. But each time you contract your muscles use blood glucose and cause blood glucose levels to lower. Thus, contracting muscles lowers blood sugar, much like diabetes medication such as insulin. Activity lowers blood pressure by increasing the elasticity of your blood vessels. By improving the elasticity of your blood vessels and improving their ability to dilate and get bigger, blood pressure is lowered. Lowering blood pressure is critical, since high blood pressure means that your heart has to pump harder with every beat.